Zanzibar is a group of islands surrounded by ocean, and it is made up of two main islands, Pemba and Unguja. Hi, my name is Tasnim, and this is my Zanzibar. I'm 13 years old. I was born in Zanzibar. I live in Zanzibar, and I grew up in Stone Town. It is a very small town that is centuries old and has grown over time. In Zanzibar, we are very diverse. We are a mix of different origins, such as Arabic, Africans, Indians, and so on.
Hi.
This is our traditional jewelry. We can get it here in Zanzibar. A long time ago, people used to like wearing these. And also in our shops, we can get different things from our culture. For example, you can get a chest. Arabs used them a long time ago. Stone Town. Why is it called Stone Town? It's because all the buildings, every single one of them, is made from stone. We also have different doors. The doors tell a story. For example, they show the chains that were used on slaves. They also show flowers and cloves. This is a very old door in Stone Town, and Stone Town is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Stone Town is particularly known for its history of sultans who once lived here a long time ago. This is the old fort, which was built in 1699, and it was used as a prison, but is now used for various festivals like Sauti za Busara. When tourists come here, they like to look at old buildings like House of Wonders. They also come to look at other buildings in Stone Town. We have a big church and we have a big mosque. We can also go to Prison Island. A long time ago, slaves were kept on Prison Island and they were sold there as well. In Zanzibar, we do different things like farming and fishing. When we go fishing, we catch fish, octopus and all kinds of seafood. In Forodhani, families come here to eat different things like cassava, Zanzibar mix and sugarcane juice. Let's go check out Zanzibar mix. I love to come here to buy Zanzibar Forodhani, and many people come here to eat this. In Zanzibar mix, there's bajia, kachori, mishkaki, and eggs. I hope you've enjoyed it, and welcome to Zanzibar.